Allen dropped the three. Jutai had a 0.7 behind Danny. Two down, three to go. Danny 12-9, Allen 12-9, Jutai 13-1, Allen goes up to P2. 13 flat, Danny 13-2, Allen only 0.7 behind. Jutai 13-8, rolling out the pace a little. Danny between the gap between 1 and 2, 0.6 seconds. Danny with the advantage. Without Allen, 13 flat, Danny 12-7. Next up, Trump class. 2 minutes to go.
Running
up.
in question time again. So Ali finished the run. Ready for Ali to stand. Huh? Are you all right? TRX plus, TRX plus the Marshall. Okay, Ali, you're not running. If Ali's not running, then all trucks will start. All trucks will start. Hey, how about Jonathan? Jonathan's here? No. Okay, all trucks will start. We need TRX plus driver to marshal this.
You haven't seen it, right?
Okay. Driver's ready. Marshall's ready. That's Bowie. Sebastian. Andy. Seconds. 0-0, that's in 9, NG with a 15-5, leading up to 27.
Ready? Marshall's ready. Let's go racing. Sean, start.
Julia. Charles. Jonathan. And Juan. Between second and third, Charles and Julia. 0.9 the difference. Julia is only 0.5 behind Charles. One down, very quickly. Watching one, number two. Johnny, 0.4 behind Charles. So it's very quickly, shortly, your leader followed by Yukia and Charles. John and Ryan, these are your standings. Yukia 3 seconds behind. Charles, you are in third, 2.5 seconds behind Yukia. Next up, M. Jesse, Group 1. Group 1. Like there's no stopping Sean Lee in the red car. 13 black. That's left.
1 minute to drive.
You get a 7 seconds behind. Charles, you are 4.3 seconds behind. You get on third. Next up, M. Jesse, Group 1, Group 1.
30 seconds to drive.
Group going, guys. Keep going. Look here, you're done. Sean, you're done. One, keep going. Go left. Sean, you're done. Sean, you're done. Waiting for one to finish. Sean takes the win, 23.05. Yukia, one lap down, 32. One are done. All counts are done. Mix up and chassis group 1. Alan, Andy, Fuzzy, Alvin, Darren, and Rafi.
Wow, your car is very slow.
Okay, Marshall, please, GT class, direct to Marshall. Everyone Alan, you are leading by 0.7 from Tasby, Xiamen Ibrahim. Tasby goes to China one time and his name became Xiamen. Nine now, Xiamen, you are behind by 0.9. So Rafi, second place coming up on you, second. And the sun goes sideways there, and the middle happy. Alan 15-1. 15-2. In the middle end section now, coming to the chicken. In the Suzuki pit, then Tasby. Third position, having a much better run this time round, is Alvin Yap. As I say that, he drifts sideways. In the middle pit. Andy with a couple of mistakes is in start. Andy, you are 4 seconds behind. Two minutes to drive. Tan puts in the fast lap, 14-4. Alan Tan. Wrong time. Tasby, you're 3.8 seconds back now.
One minute to go.
Alan is closing in on Andy. Up group two. So this is the fight for PQ. PQ, yeah.
Oh,
so Danny had a PQ run. So if Danny can get another PQ. Yeah. Okay, all cards are checked in. Start to start. Group 1, group 1. Fantastic class, Tomato. No more left, no more left. Cards to the start. Start all the Cayman, Julian, DC. Sebastian start 4, Danny 5, Stepana and Heather. Okay. Driver trainee, let's go please. Steven. Julian. DC. Sebastian, Danny, Apana, and Helen. Here we go, last qualifying run for the day. Next one in the book. Second match is the 14-8 for Cayman, 14-7 for Julia. Julia, you're 0.2 behind, 0.02 behind Cayman. Danny, 14-6. Just 0.1 second from the lead. Julian goes P1, 14-6. Cayman, 14-7. Cayman, you're 0.06 seconds behind. Cayman takes it back with a 14-3 on that ball. Julian with 13-6, he dropped 0.1 as Cayman goes on his side. Julian runs right. He should have a big advantage now. Cayman with a. As Julian had a missed lap, to make things complicated for me, confusing for me. By your leader should be Julian Poole, followed by Danny and Sebastian. Cayman drops to fifth. Julian second four. Looks like it's a throw away for him. And a mistake from Danny. And a gain by Cayman Cole. Sebastian goes P2. Stepana 3, EC 4. Danny drops to 5, and then 6. Your leader is the pink and black car, Julian Poole coming down to the start finish line. That's a full of 13-5 left side. He leads by 8 seconds. Two minutes to go. Thank you. 1.5 minutes remaining. The best 10 in TC are 2 and 3, separated by only 0.7 seconds. The two blue cars. TC comes in with a 39, the best 10 from TEA. The gap is 0.8 seconds. As they close in on Allen.
1 minute
to go. The Fana, you're not far behind, only 0.5 behind TC. By 9, the difference between EC and Sebastian. Sebastian holding on the P2. Up to 1.1 second now. And it's at that place 9. Next up is second place. 30 seconds remaining. Oh, mistake there by Julian. Sebastian self-destruct there. Keep going. Bring it down. You see you're coming in with a P2 finish. Ready for Sebastian and Tapana. All cars are done. And second PQ for the day, Cayman Butko. Okay guys, we take a half an hour break. Okay, I tell you what, we start at 2.30, alright? 2.30, we'll start the final. Someone buy me lunch. We'll start with a stop class, followed by TRF, truck, GT, M-chassis A, then M-chassis B, and M-chassis A. Qualifying results from M-chassis. The PQ, Cayman Cole. P2 start, Julian Fu. P3, Danny Lim. P4, EC. P5, Sebastian. 6, Tapana V. 7, Alan Tan. And starting in the 8th position and the last spot in the A name, Fazli Ibrahim. In the B main will be Alan Cher, the PQ position, 2, Alvin Yap, Andy, 3, Ravi, 4, and Darren in 5.
again. Yeah, but you're ordering, will you come by 2:30 or will you come by 1:00? When? Okay, get chicken. Coke Zero. Thank you.
you remember Pickles?
right?
Okay, stop la, stop la. Back is open for a warm up. Okay, Amin, Sokla, Adrian, Tatana, Zacchaeus, Eric, Victor, and Wenjie. Nice. So, don't stop. Don't park your car at the racing line. Don't forget your stickers. Adrian 1, Tapana 2, Zacchaeus 3, Eric 4, Victor 5, and Wenjie 6. Marshals from M Chassis, E Main, please. Okay, all checked in. All of you have your numbers. M Chassis A Main. Let's line up the grid. After this is PRF. Starting in the pole position, number 1, Adrian Quek. Starting in the 2 spot, Tatana V. Starting in 3, Zacchaeus Lam. Starting in the number 4 position, Eric Chu. 5 is Victor. And Wenjie is 6. Guys, this is what the tone will sound like. This is just a trial. Okay, I will say we will start on the tone, and then I will sound this. Don't go on now, this is just a trial. Can you hear? Hey, maybe I make it a bit louder. Okay, drivers ready. Marshals in position. Let's go racing on the tow.
Hey, I'm Jesse. comes off that?
Felicitations, the panel executives, Eric, Victor, and Jean-Pierre, your each other. A 1 second lead now for Adrian over Tapana. Zacchaeus running in third position. Eric, you're 2.1 seconds behind Zacchaeus. Green and white car with the number one sticker. Third position is orange and white. Orange and white is third. So, one here. Yeah, thank you. Two seconds now, the lead for Adrian. Was it because the Pana 3D printed the patch? So Eric up in 3. So Eric, you have the leader behind you? Thank you, thank you. So hand up for Tapana as he retires from this race. So looking very comfortable now for Adrian. So it's Adrian, Zacchaeus, Eric, Victor, and Wentier. Tapana has an early retirement. Eric, you're 4.4 seconds behind Zacchaeus in second. Coming for a stop. The side body stop. Have you seen it before? Okay. And happily on its way is Adrian Quack. 40 seconds remaining here in final number one. Next up, TRF Plus. Big lead now for Adrian. Finish another on. Here comes Adrian for the win. Victor is done, one chair is done as well. Waiting for Zacchaeus to take second place. All cars done. CRF, CRF. Julian Poo, Danny, Alan, Jukia, Charles, and Sagita. Please make sure you have the number sticker on. Sagita 6.
After GT.
Because I had a pen at the tech area. Sagita, you are sick. Marshall, please, Marshall from Scotland. Julian Poo, car number one, followed by Danny. Then we have Alan recovering from his shots loose on the pit, on the grid. And that gives Jukia the chance to close right up on him. But no opportunity so far to make the move. Jukia, car number 24. I don't know what's happening there. Huge lead now for Julian Poo. Battle to watch is the one between Jukia and Alan. Two good friends, now fierce competitors on the track. Jukia being very patient, the bright green car and the yellow and white. Closest battle on track, 1 minute down. A huge lead for Julian. Danny in second, all on his own. Alan seems to have pulled away from Jukia. All cars still on the same lap. Good job, guys. Next up, GP. Sorry, next up, Truck Class. Truck Amy. Cars are now about equidistant apart. Julian Fu, car number one, your runaway leader at this point. 3.5 seconds in the lead. Alan goes wide. Two down, three to go. Rufia cuts 0.6 seconds off from Alan's lead over him. The gap is only 0.5 seconds between third and fourth. Up to 0.9 as Danny clicks the dog here in the front chicane. We're at the halfway mark. Can something happen up front? I mean the battle for third and fourth. Very close to between third and fourth. The bright green car and the yellow and white with the number 24 sticker on it. I mean on the right hand side. To the 90 degree onto the short straight. In the middle air section. Alan hesitates slightly. Juke closes up. Down the front, short front straight. So we have Sahita with the leader just behind him. Definitely Jukia is closing up on Alan. I'm sure Alan has a recovery plan. That's his job. He has a plan B. To make something work. And here comes the fight for third position. So Sahita, third and fourth coming up. Third and fourth coming up. Thank you. That's the final watching. Alan Tan and Jukia. Coming to the last 60 seconds. Oh, Jukia goes straight, but there's a chicane there. And that battle kind of fizzles out. The slight brain fart there.
Who's that?
30 seconds on the master clock. We have the leader coming up on Sajita. 30
seconds to drive.
Thank you. Danny is in second spot, about 5 seconds behind. Alan looks pretty secure now in third. In what should be one more lap after this. And taking the win, Julian Fu at the line there. Jukia, you're done. Now's done. Finish the lap, you're on. Danny's done. Waiting for Alan Tan. All cars are done. Julian Fu takes AMA number 1 here in the PRF class. Danny in 2, Alan 3. Jukia with a slight mistake there. We'll have to be content with P4, Charles in 5, and Sajita in 6. Next up, Truck Class 18. Starting in the number 1 spot, Sebastian Lee. In the number 2 position, Andy Tan. Starting in 3, Kelvin Tum. Starting in 4, Adrian Quek. 5 and 6, I believe, are not running. Ali, 3 minute in, will not be starting. Guys, don't forget, don't place your car on the racing line. Thank you. we only have four starters here. So we need the TRS Prime drivers to march up, please. TRF Plus drivers out to Marshall. And all cars protected. Up to the grid. No more left. No more left. Starting in the number one position, Sebastian Lee. In the number two position, Andy Tan. Number three, Calvin Tung. And for Adrian Quack, maybe a small grid, but I'm going to show you in your post race. Our favorite going in is Sebastian Papali. Receiving some news from the grid. Truck hit is about to break. Okay guys, this is the start tone. Very good. No countdown, no countdown. Drivers ready. Marshals ready. Let's go race. Okay, we have a track invasion. Track invasion. A small one. Okay, drivers ready. Marshals ready. Let's go racing on the road. Ah, and it goes sideways. Sideways as well, and picking up that thing of fruit is Adrian Quack. Adrian goes into P2, but he's also sliding around. Kung is hot on his tail. And in the meantime, Sebastian has run away. So we're watching the battle for second place between car number 3 and 4, truck number 3 and 4, very close, but don't rule out number 2 as well, Andy Tan, he has the speed. Come this way, unfortunate incident there. Adrian Quack is back, but he is 2 laps now already. So we will have to focus on the battle for second between car 3 and 2. Andy Tan and Calvin Tung. Next up, GT Class, in number 1. Misfortune there for Adrian. Looks like you'll have to throw away this final.
Three
to go. In the meantime, still a very close fight between Kung and Andy. Kung protecting the racing line, keeping it close to the curb. Andy will have to be patient on this tricky layout. Stay off the mushrooms. Andy going wide there, taking a wide line. Tung decides to go back to front. Tung loses second spot. He was showing a practice for his last lap throw. And he goes up to P2. Looks like the windy conditions also are making it extra tricky for the driver. 2 minutes to go. Oh, and he goes right. Kung tries to get a straight line through the chicane. Has to check up. Coming onto the straight. And he goes right. Nothing there. To the front chicane, a very tricky part of the circuit. Onto the right hand chicane. Kung Spencer inside line, oh, not able to make it stick. ND protects it. Also in the second spot. 90 seconds to go. Very close racing there. It is ND and turn. Oh, I forgot to videotape this. We do have it on the live stream, so not to worry. In the meantime, we are not focused on Sebastian because he's too far away.
1 minute to drive.
1 minute to go. 1 minute. So your leader is Sebastian Lee. Yes, it is. He already appears on too many of our videos because he's always nearest the camera. And Kurt goes up to P2. 38 seconds to go. And as I was trying to get capture Sebastian, I missed the action. 30 seconds. Can any make something happen in the last 30 seconds? We are looking at 2 more laps after this. Andy jumps the curb. There should be one more lap after this. Let's look at Sebastian. Finish the lap behind, turn finishes in second. And in third, waiting for Sebastian to take the victory lap. Winning the race, car number one, Sean's daddy.
Yeah.
All cars are done. Next up, GT class. Shortly, we're starting in the number 1 position, Jukia, number 2, starting in P3, Charles Lim, starting in P4, Jonathan Chia, starting in number 5 spot, Swan. Chuck Brass Driver, out to Marshall. Undoubtedly the hot favorite, Yang Sean Lee, the red car number 1. And then Challenger sprints into position to line up the grid. Thank you, Alan. Okay, no more left. Cast to the grid. Truck drivers to Marshall. Thank you, truck drivers. No more left. Yes, John, please get the color right. It's not orange, it's red. It's like Tiger Woods. Tiger Woods wears red on Sunday. Okay, drivers ready. Marshall's ready. We go racing on the road. They're very close. Oh, Jukia closes right up on Sean. Sean makes a slight mistake on the curb. Very close up front, 1-2. And Sean makes a move up from third contact with Sir. Closing in now on Jukia is Takida Tanatanchia. Getting back some of his mojo after not racing for a while. Looking much faster now. Okay, one set. Alicia coming, thank you. Don Lee has a 1.7 second lead. Next up, M. Chassis, B-Main. B-Main will start after this. Closing in on Jonathan Chia is Charles Lin. Season. This is GT Class A main number one. Win. Jukia in second, Charles in third, Jonathan in fourth. Chelsea, Emin, number one. You have Alan Cher, Alvin Yap, Andy Tan, Rafi, and Darren. Waiting for Andy and Rafi. And we'll need the marshals from GT class. Rafi running, Rafi. Number one, Alan Cher. Number two, Alvin Yap. Three, Andy Tan. Four, Rafi. And five, Darren.
And it's also cool.
Number three will be empty after the unfortunate pre-race accident. Okay, there'll be no countdown. We'll start on the phone. Drivers ready. Let's go racing on the phone. On his way, big lead now over car number two, Alvin Yap. Then we are Rafi up the three, Darren in four. This is battle between Darren and Rafi. Darren makes a move on the inside. Side by side. So he carries on in third position. Oh, he spins out, recovers it, and still hangs on to third. Now he rolls, and oh no. And he gets stuck on the pipe. Bad luck there. Oh no, Rafi has his own pipe meeting as well. Darren. 1.5 minutes down. Throws back in on Rafi in the third position.
Three minutes to go.
Two down, three to go. Here comes Darren and Rafi spins out. We'll give up the position to Darren. Darren is 8.5 seconds behind Alvin. Just about half a lap. Next up is the show. Aiming number one, M. Jessica. Looking very comfortable now for Ellinger. And Alvin also looking much more stable now. As I say that, he spins out. I cannot say. Let me try the reverse. Alvin, your car is not looking good at all. Yeah, it worked, it worked. No, it doesn't. 1.5 minutes to go. Let's see, Darren, you're 4.9 seconds back. We have just over 1 minute to go. So 4.9 seconds, Darren. That's your target to close in on Alvin. Oh, he just went up to 5.5 seconds.
Thirty seconds to go.
So Alvin leader behind. Remaining. Oh no, Alan rolls it. So Rafi second, thank you. This should be the last lap, everyone. Race to the line. Here comes Alvin, looking very good, and he rolls it. Right at the line. Ready for Darren? Darren to finish in third. All cars are done. All cars done. Ellinger with the win in B main. Remember, B main is a two final, so nothing is confirmed. Next up, the big show. The final, A main number one, M. Jesse Clark. So we need the guys out to marshal, the three main drivers, and others who can help out, because we only have five guys in that final. We have a full grid of eight cars here. And this are your top 8 drivers in the M20 class, starting in the number 8 position. Fazli Ibrahim. In the number 7 position, Alan Tan. Starting in the number 6. Newly married, Tapana V. Starting in the number 5. Starting in the number 5 position, Sebastian Papali. Starting in the number 4 position, E.C. Wee. In the pink car, with the number 3 sticker or no sticker, Danny Lin. Starting in the number 2 spot, will be the pink and black car, Julian Poole. And the hot favorite, making his return to the top of the grid, Cayman Cole, number 1, the orange and white car. All cars have checked in. No more laps, no more laps. Cars to the grid. Let's have a good race, guys. Keep it clean. Alan, that pipe. The flag there and the thing, you move it down the thing here. Thank you. Getting ready on the grid. Ready, we go racing on the turn. There we are, following along with the car number 1. Oh, slight mistake there from Julian. And we have Danny right behind him, followed by EC and Sebastian. So right there for the number 3 position. And Julian is not allowing Cayman to run away. We have 30 seconds in. This is why these guys are in the aiming. As the Mexican tries to make a move on EC. Oh, Cayman going right there at the hairpin. Allow Julian to close in slightly. Then to weave his way to the right hand skate. 1 minute down. Still very close up front. I believe they're still running in great order. Cayman and Julian still go ahead. Nothing separating them. Just 0.9 seconds. Toughest battle on the two blue cars, EC and Sebastian. The ball along with that, the side fight there. The fourth position. Julian had a slightly faster lap time. Last lap. Again, so Julian closes right in. Bring the focus back onto the top two on the right hand side of the circuit at the moment. Two down, 3 minutes to go. Cayman pulls out a gap again on Julius. Danny all on his own. Sebastian seems to have taken off. EC goes on to first stop. So the leaders are now coming out to party what they want. Thank you. Cayman now, slightly 1.3 seconds. Going to the fastest car on track, 13.5. Julian makes a mistake. Yeah. 1.5 minutes to go. Here comes Danny now, chasing down Julian. So it's Cayman, Julian, Danny, Sebastian, Alan, Isi, Tapana, and Tazri. Cayman has run away.
1 minute to drive.
But it's not that far away, actually. We had a 15-4 lap to Julian's 13-7. So we have 6, we are now down to 45 seconds. Can Julian make something happen here in the last 40 seconds? Danny has something to say. 30 seconds remaining. Looks like Julian is running out of time. There will be one more lap after this. We'll start the game on your leader. Race to the line, guys. Race to the line. Here comes Cayman to take aiming number one. It's Cayman with the win. Here comes Julian. 15 seconds, then in 3. All cars are done. Taking the win, Cayman Cole by 3.2 seconds over Julian. It's 2. Danny in 3, Sebastian 4, EC 5, Tapana 6, Alan 7, and Matvi in 8. Next up, Stock Plus. Stock Plus came in number 2. We start in 5 minutes. Thank you. for the penalty, the penalty. And Jesse aiming the Marshall Breeze. The Pana, have you run past the loop? The Pana? Oh no, okay. I thought that was the one. M. Jesse aiming, eyes out to Marshall. All cars set there. No more laps, no more laps. M. Jesse, this is the Marshall, the wrong guy.
One minute to start.
Where are the rest of the M. Jesse drivers? Come on, drivers.
M. Jesse drivers, the Marshall,
please. Come on, guys. 3 seconds to start. Julian Poo, Danny Lim, Sebastian Lee, E.C. Weed, Alan Tan, Fazli Ibrahim, Marshall, please. Ready, Marshall's ready. Let's go racing on the boat. Leading the way up front in the green and white, followed by Tapana in the red and white. Up in third position, Victor Lim. Then we check here, Eric and Rossier. The gap between Tapana and Adrian is 1.2 seconds. Thank you, Rossier. Time process, that's all. Jack is just going through the tech third position. Thank you. Thank you, Sisro. Complete as a leader. first position. So now second place, thank you, Eric. Minutes remaining. Next up, PRFR. Adrian Tapana, Zekis, Eric Victor, and Wenjie. Seconds to go. Looking very comfortable now for Adrian.
30 seconds to drive.
The final lap for Adrian and everyone else. Finish the lap on Adrian takes the win. Eric and you're done. The final done. Waiting for Zekis. Coming in third position. Alta Sada. So the overall win here in stock class goes to Adrian Quack. Tapana finished in second, Zekis in third. Next up, PRF class. Julian, Danny, and Ellen. Pass the break. No more laps, no more laps. Marshall Steese from Stock Plus. Car on the straight. Watch it. Top class drivers off to Marshall. Final number two. Welcome. on the heels of Allen who flipped the dog. Danny had a checkup at the wrong line, going into that 90 degree turn. Here he comes. Takes an inside move, makes a clean pass. And Allen jumps in and loses second spot. And Danny's on his way. With 30 seconds remaining. They look in on Julian, who has finally gone about his business of securing the overall win here in next two. Danny and Allen are fighting to the line. Someone will throw the card. Oh, unfortunately not. We have another final to go. All cards are done. Thank you. Taking the win, Julian Fu. We to Danny Lin. Allen in 3, Charles in 4, Jukia 5, and Sangeeta in 6. Next up, Truck Class. Truck Class. M chassis, B main, please take note, you will not have a final this round. So you run the last round. Truck Class A main number 2, Andy is ready, out on track. CRF drivers out the marshal, please. Waiting for Adrian. CRF drivers to marshal. CRF drivers to marshal. Julian, Danny, Allen, Charles, Jukia, and Sagita. To the grave. Rigo Racing on the turn. Very close between Kelvin and Andy. First again. Sebastian having the slightly faster lap time, at least the last lap time, and now he's visibly closing up on Sebastian. We're at the halfway mark, 2.5 to go. Oh, Sebastian opened the door and then all there, and he went onto the curb and onto the pipe, and Adrian thought he had something there until he made a mistake. So we have a new leader, Calvin Kung, Doctor. Don't count out Sebastian Lee. Nothing is over until the skinny Doctor sings. He's on a charge for sure. 15.1 to 14.9. Looking very sharp. 14.9 to Kung, 14.8 for Sebastian. Another 1.10 chipping away at the lead. Kung will have a full mirror, a rear view mirror full of Sebastian Lee. Very soon as he checks up at the line. 15.4 to 14.6. Sebastian Lee on the charge. Plenty of time left. Just over 1 minute. Second lap time now, 15.3. Second slip over, cooks it, and goes into the Bermuda Triangle and rescues himself. What a move there. Generation Drift. Never say die. And he rolls it again. Another mistake. This could be Cuttons. There's 30 seconds to go. And Kim closes in on Andy. That's your leader behind you. That's it. Andy made the pass so easy. Quite different from when he had. When he had Sebastian behind him. Last 10 seconds now. It should be a final lap for Kung. Suspension too, I believe. Yes.
Time
is over. Race to the line. Here comes Kern. With the win. And to set up a thrilling finish. Came in number 3. All cars are done. Next up, GT class. GT class, otherwise known as the Sean Lee Show. Looks like there's some incident downstairs. All cars checked in. Position shortly. Number 2, Jukiang. In 3, Charles Lim. 4, Jonathan Chia. And starting in the number 5 position, Wang. Drivers ready. Marshals ready. Astro Racing on the top. Oh, very quick start now. Oh, do you know what happened? Okay, now we have something to watch. And Shukia jumps into the lead. And end on lap 1. Charles in 2, John up, back up to 3. Jonathan Chia will be up to 4. 13-8 for Jukia, 13-8 for Charles. Sean cuts the lead down by 0.7 to the 13-1, John 13-6. For Jukia, Sean again is another 13-1. 1 minute down, 4 to go. The lead, Sean is 3.5 seconds from the leader. First up will be Charles. Sean goes sub 13 seconds. Oh, Charles is quick. Charles give up the position. Thank you. Thank you. Coming up to 2 minutes. Jukia has a Lee? Or Sean Lee? First challenge of the day. Second try for Jukia, Sean Lee, 12-9. The one. Lead is down to 2.6, 2.7 seconds. Coming up to 3 minutes, 2.5 minutes on the master clock. Lead is 2.7 seconds. 13 flat for both drivers, matching lap time. Sean shaves off by 4 tenths. In the last lap, 12.8 to 13.2, Sean flips the curve. Everyone, the both drivers are now in the same frame. 2 minutes to go, here comes Sean Lee. 13.6 last lap for Jukia, 13.1 for Sean. Here comes young Sean Lee. He'll be holding on to his 9. Nothing there. He's pickling, guys. On the right hand again. The guy has a pain mode there. Sean had a look on the inside, nothing there. Jukia keeps the racing line. Next up, Sean had to wait. Okay, one coming through the leaders, thank you. Sean had showed his intention there. Oh, as they come onto the straight, he picked going. 1 minute to go.
One minute.
That should be an exciting conclusion. Here comes Sean on the tail of Jukia. Sean, Jukia goes sideways. Sean goes sideways. Keep going. Watch it, Marshall, Marshall. Okay, 45. Jukia keeps going. Oh, okay, he recovers. And this time round, Sean comes out. Better off, 30 seconds remaining. Crowd 7 for Sean Lee, best lap. Here comes Sean for the overall win. Sean, you're done. Sean, you're done. Ready for Jukia and Charles.
It's alright.
Okay, done. Sean with the overall win. Next up, M. Chassis. Amen. M. Chassis, amen. You're up. B will run only in the last round because B only has 2 finals. A now, A now. M. Chassis, A main.
I have, I
have.
Now, now not so bad.
M. Chassis, aiming. Thank you. Sorry, GT class to Marshall, please. GT class. Marshall, please. GT class. Julia now. 2.5 minutes to go. Oh, bad mistake there by Danny. Yeah, 2 minutes to go. Lencio checking you on the driver's stand, it's like a call center. Danny chasing us, trying to make something happen. As he closes back in on Julian Poo. Julian checks up. Danny goes through the chicane, has a look on the inside, coming onto the straight. At the subdivision, no, Julian Poo's right. And he takes it back though. Danny goes top now. Danny misses the last turn there. Still holds on to second position. In the meantime, payment calls. Let's run away. Just over 1 minute left.
1 minute to drive.
Oh, a mistake there for Julian. Gonna now drop him back from Danny. Giving Danny the chance to try to hunt down payment in the last 40 seconds. Payment closes in on the Tapana. That's the leader behind you. 30 seconds to go. Last 15 seconds. There will be one more left after this. The orange and white car, Cayman Cole. Onto his last lap to secure the overall win for the day. Race to the line. Here comes Cayman for the win. All cars are done. Cayman with the win. Followed by Danny. Second, Julian third, and the best one is third. Next up, we'll run Stock Class. Stock Class Gaming. We take 5 minutes, 5 minutes.
B main before M chassis, A main. I know the thing is a bit different. Stop class.
strong class. Aiden Quang, Tapana, Zacchaeus, Eric, Victor, and Gwen Zier. You're up. In 3 minutes. Stop class drivers, track is open, track is open. Okay, can we have the M, Chassis, Amy, drivers? The marshal, please. Drivers to marshal me. Drivers, come on guys, Julian, Poo, Danny. Sebastian, Tapana, Alan Tan, DC. Sebastian, the marshal, please. Thank you. EC, the marshal, please. Julian. Danny Lim, the marshal, Danny. Danny Lim, marshal. Come on. Thank you. Okay. Travis ready? Marshall's ready. Let's go racing on the floor. Oh, Eric went the wrong way.
Adrian on the tracks now, one more lap.
There'll be a race to the line for this two. Here we go. Time is over. Race to the line. Here comes Campana. Here comes Adrian. Oh! Oh, Casada. Next up, TRF. TRF. Sometimes the race is over. Race is over. Still ongoing at it. Race is over. TRF first, you're up. Next up after this will be Chakra. Sagita running. Sagita, are you running? Oh, okay, yes. Okay, all cars checked in. Now to the grid. Normal. Top class drivers to Marshall. Alan, no, hello, move back, to your great position. Alan, move back, Alan. Number one is empty. Interesting. Drivers ready. Marshals ready. Let's go racing on the floor. Thank you. Drive. One down, Bogado. Danny Lim, 2 seconds up on Allen, followed by Juki Hangzhou. Oh, here comes Juki on the heels of Allen Tai. Charles de Chau, right in the frame. Goes back for second. Danny has run away. They're both very wide there and a nice silver corner. Sanita has a problem. Done. No scary, lot of scary. Sean, pull it out, don't stand there, Sean.
3 minutes to drive.
Two down, three to go. Versus battle on track, Charles and Juga. Charles had a look on the inside. Juga closed the door. Two and a half minutes remaining. Charles checks up. Almost had a goal there. Overshoot the third. Oh, nothing there. Closes the door side by side. Charles has to try again with 2 minutes remaining.
Two minutes to drive.
You can actually down Allen Tan. Allen, you're 2.5 seconds behind Danny. Not too far away. Minutes to go. Thank you.
can't beat Europe.
Truck drivers out for the A3. Tomato. Cut the lead down to 2.1 seconds. 2.5 minutes to go. Full concentration now. 2.1 seconds, the difference between 1 and 2.
Two minutes
to go. Just over 2 seconds now. As the batsman slowly chips away at the lead. So Andy leader coming up soon. This time, this open the door. Oh, Kung spins out slightly at the start finish line. Much closer now, only 1.4 seconds. 1.5 minutes to go. Oh, another mistake by Sebastian. And another one, Marshall. Oh, dear. He lets one rip again. Pulling a lot of room there on Sebastian. 20 seconds to go, looking very comfortable now, Soccer. Starting T3 on the grid. He will now look like he's coasting to overall win. With the last 10 seconds on the master clock, should be the last lap. Soccer. And it's that bogey corner again, and now it's like everyone wants to join the rollover party. Finish the lap on, here comes Kung for the win. And Aiden Koo is stuck right in there. Taking the win, Calvin Kung. All stars for that, thank you. Next up, GT class. GT class. We have next, Tommy, Jukia, Charles, Jonathan, and Juan. Will be MJC BB number 2. practicing his stunts.
Tomorrow.
Yes. Very nice afternoon, in fact. Nice and overcast. Marshall's ready. Let's go racing on the third. This time, no mistakes from Yang Sean at the back. This time, mistakes by Old Ju. Taking advantage is Charles Lim moving up the P2. Charles comes up. of it still in second. And then Zuka, oh no, Zuka, okay, he unstuck himself. Halfway mark now. Next up, M chassis B main number 2. Three down, two to go. Drawn up by one lap. Zubiao open the door and Sean opens it back. Exhibition run.
One minute to drive.
1 minute to go. MJC beam in, please get ready. Keep going, keep going, you're not done, Charles, you're done, no, unfortunately, caught at the line. Oh, Kasada, Charles takes the win, the guy 2, Charles in 3, 1 in 4. Next up, M Chassis, B main, number 2. If I tell you once, I tell you twice. Stop now! Okay. Thank you. okay, GT Class, the Marshall, GT Class driver, the Marshall. Waiting for Rocky to check in. Darren, don't stop there, Darren. Okay, all cars check in. Okay, no more laps, cars to the grid. No more laps, cars to the grid. Check the doors, straight away, close. Cars to the grid. GT Class, the Marshall. John Jupiter 1 and Charles. And John Jupiter 2 is available. How about Alvin? Alvin, up to your P2 start. Rocky, you start 4. Okay, ready, set, thank you. Drivers ready, marshals ready. Let's go racing on the door. Remind you, we'll do the prize giving outside. Nice weather. Oh dear, Alvin again. Some look like we are running stationary. The legs are moving, but the body was not. Coming up to 3 minutes on the master clock. Just over 2 minutes to go. This time will be aiming number 3. The fight for the remaining podium spot.
2 minutes to die.
The statement has already taken the overall win. Thank you. umbrella over there.
Sebastian.
Campana moves up to first. Campana goes right, the Messon takes the move on the inside. Side by side, he goes fast up to first. Still chasing down Julian, this is the fight, second overall. Goes back up to 3-2. Whoa, whoa, whoa.